I wish a sicko would. What happened? From Sim, this Sim got one more time. To disrespect me after that, we're throwing hands. That's it. We're not even on that level with them to think it was cool. Nah. So she was beef. She's about to fight her sister.
I ain't never been poor. Used to play Sims 4. Put a little wall around, niggas take the door off, trap him in a swimming pool.
Hey, what's up everybody, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, my name is Sierra and this is my Sims 4 Let's Play that I like to call the Cobb Sisters. If you haven't seen the last 8 episodes, stop this video now so you can catch up on the series. And don't forget to like this video and of course subscribe so you don't miss another video. Now let's get straight into this Let's Play. Okay, so this is episode number 8. We are 2 episodes. Well, this is episode number 9. We are 1 episode away from the season finale for my first season. And it is 10 o'clock at night on Thursday. It's snowing outside in Windenburg. Like it's, I think, a snowstorm. It's a blizzard outside. It's below freezing. And they have school in the morning. It's 10 at night. The twins are watching a movie. I don't know what movie they're watching. It looks like they're watching like a TV show or something. But the twins are watching some show. And Tamia, what is Tamia doing? Tamia is on her computer talking to somebody. She's chatting and listening to electronica music. I don't know why, but okay. And the youngest is sleeping. And the music is on. So let me turn this off so that the youngest can sleep. One of the twins literally just walked in the room and is just standing there. Which one is this? Taryn? Oh, look at this twin. Okay, I don't know. Let's check their needs. So this twin is getting tired, so I'm gonna let her go to sleep. This twin is jamming. The parents, the dad is downstairs. Act real silly. I don't know if he has the childish trait or something, because he's always getting on the swing set and is always acting childish. So I'm just going to assume that he has the childish trait. Let's turn his music off downstairs. And I think the last episode I said I was going to have them like move this urn somewhere else or move it to her tombstone. But I don't know if I'm gonna do it this episode or next episode, but we're eventually gonna need to do it. But the dad is hungry, so I'm gonna have him. Why is there food all over the place? Look, I'm gonna have him just eat this because it's already out. I don't know who set the table, just popcorn outside. The mom is upstairs in Talia and Tamia's room watching TV. I guess she's talking to Tamia. She really needs to go to sleep though. So I'm gonna have Tamia go to sleep. Have the mom go to sleep. Yeah, everybody needs to go to sleep. So both of their twins are asleep. So I'm gonna turn the lights off. Turn off all lights. The dad is downstairs eating some food that was left out. So we're gonna turn on this light. I don't think that really did anything. Let's turn on this candle. Yeah, that worked. So I'm gonna have the dad unset the table. Can we do that? Clear. Do I have to click every plate to clear it? Because that's gonna be annoying if I gotta click every plate to clear it. Is he gonna clear the whole table? No, I gotta click every plate. Clear, 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 clear. I think one of the kids set the table. I don't know why, but hey, whose project is this? Taryn never finished her project. And she's sound asleep. So only one of, apparently, Tamia is still up. So I'm going to close this action out. And I'm going to have her go to sleep. All right, Tamia is going to sleep. Taking her time. Okay, so I think I'm gonna have the dad go to sleep too. Have him go to sleep. And they have to go to work and school in the morning. And then it's gonna be the weekend. So yeah, so today's Friday. Their last day of school for the week. And I think I said last episode, next Wednesday in the game is Christmas. So they got the weekend and then they got 2 days. And then they go on their Christmas break. On Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Then they go back to school the Monday after that. So mainly I think I'm gonna just work on making sure that they listen to the teacher and do their projects. And yeah, so the dad is Hide Your Lover, Fantastic Food, Smooth Sipping, That Really Hurt. What did that come from? It went away. Oh well. The mom is sleeping and I don't understand. This sim believes, okay, it's going too fast. Okay. This sim believes things should go their way, done their way. This sim believes things should be done their way and seen their way. And then she's anxious, so I think I need to put pads in her inventory. She's also hungry, so I'm gonna have the mom go downstairs and get leftovers. And then I don't know why, but I swear I had like pads in all of their inventories. But there's some pads in Talia and to Mia's bathroom, so I'm just gonna drag that and finesse it, you know, open it, unpack it so she can use those. I don't think anybody else is on. Taryn is inspiring decor, feeling inspired, bad surroundings, mentally drained. Taryn will be stepping out of the spotlight for a while. This sim will be less chatty. So she's going off the grid, I guess. No more mood swings. Okay. So this twin is bad surroundings. Is something spoiled in their room or something? Because I don't know why they both have bad surroundings. And this twin, familial distress, like every episode. Inspiring decor, dizziness from premenstrual syndrome. Something doesn't feel quite right. It may be a side effect from her monthly cycle. Dang, I'm going to have to buy some more pads. And then the youngest is doing okay. So yeah, so the mom should be getting up. The mom is going to eat some leftover burgers, I guess. Okay, so I had to finesse this whole part right here because my mic was not plugged in. So we're just going to have the mom get some food and clean up this popcorn. I'm going to put it in the trash can. And she's tense because she's on her cycle. But I don't know what's going on. She's eating. There's dirty plates by her. So I'm just going to have her clean up these plates. Anxious. Marisol is all nervous right now and can't seem to focus. She's having difficulty keeping still and is stressing herself over minor things. Having a uterus is not fun when you have to go through this. So basically, I'm doing a voiceover over this. I already recorded it, but the sound is not coming out. So I'm basically watching myself play and just doing a voiceover. I just have to finesse it because there's no other way I'm going to be able to get the sound because it was never recording my voice the entire time. So she's cleaning up all of the food. The twins are still upstairs asleep. They have to be in school in 4 hours. So it's 4:30 and they got to be in school at 8 o'clock. So they got about a couple hours before they have to be in school. The dad just walked in. I'm not sure why. Oh, they forgot to turn the music off. So I'm going to turn the music off. If some of this voiceover is off, it's because I'm literally watching myself play and trying to finesse it. Because I was like so irritated after I finished this part that none of the sound came out. So I'm going to have the dad go to sleep. The youngest one asleep. The middle one asleep. So everybody's asleep except the mom and the dad. So I'm going to have the dad go to sleep. And then the mom is downstairs cleaning up, you know, stuff all over the place. And yeah, so right here, I'm having her start breakfast because, you know, getting 6 people ready is a lot. So I'm going to have her just start early. It's 5 o'clock. I'm going to start her to make some breakfast. So I'm going to turn the light on in the room. She's going to start breakfast so the kids can get up and eat. And all her levels are pretty good except her bladder. Her bladder is getting a little low, but everything is good. So she should have a good mood making this food. She's making some shrimp and grits, so hopefully it is good. We're going to check on everybody upstairs. So we're going to have the dad use the bathroom since his bladder is low. Have him brush his teeth, take a shower, might as well, since, you know, it takes forever to get all of them ready at the same time because they all literally leave out the door at the same time. So Talon is still asleep. She is getting hungry. They have 3 hours left before they have to leave out. The mom is starting up that shrimp and grits. Oh, let's check out what's going on in that bowl, though. There's really some little shrimps in there, though. That's cool. So, yeah, she is whipping up some shrimp and grits at 6 a.m. We're gonna check on the baby, make sure she takes a thoughtful shower. And I feel like my voiceovers really saved this, because if I just put this on, if I just added this in the middle of the entire LP without sound, it would have been like boring a little bit, because you can't even really keep up if you don't know what's going on. So the mom is calling Tamil for the shrimp and grits. This is literally impromptu, like I'm just going with the flow with this. So like if it's off, I literally am just explaining what I'm doing. So the kids are coming downstairs, they're getting their shrimp and grits, they gotta be in school in an hour and a half. This twin is sitting down eating. Tamia is getting her plate. The other twin is taking a shower. The dad's coming down to get his food. Wait, is he? Yeah, he's coming down to get his food. Everybody needs to eat before they leave out. Yeah, so everybody's eating. I do want the youngest to have a sleepover later, so that's what I got planned on for later. But as you know, EA always likes to update the game every 2 weeks. So my game crashed 2 times at the end or near the end of the LP. So Tamia is moody. She's cramping. Tamia's getting painful sensation from her body during one cycle is never an enjoyable experience. It's basically, you know, Tamia's already a drama queen. So her cramping and being moody on top of that is just like all bad. So that's basically what's going on here. She's moody. And yeah, so hopefully when she comes back from school, she's in a better mood. But we're just going to put some pads in her inventory because she's about to start her cycle. And the mom is also irritated. So both Tamia and the mom are on their cycle. So I think I have put pads in the mom's inventory. So we need to put pads in Tamia's inventory. This twin has gotten out of the shower. She's got a whole Nike outfit on. She's about to eat her shrimp and grits. The youngest is coming downstairs finally from her shower. She's going to eat. They have an hour left before they got to leave out. So hopefully everybody eats in time before they got to leave out. I think the mom is about to go take a shower. No, the mom is about to mop up something. I place some pads on the desk and I'm going to have... Oh, well, they would never be beefing this early in the morning, okay? So I'm going to open up and unpack the pads in Tamia's inventory so she can have them. You know, she's going through it. So she's, you know, going off on her twin sisters. She didn't went off the... She going off on everybody this morning. Let's change Talon's outfit into, like, this winter outfit. So I'm going to put that white North Face on her because it's below freezing. It's a blizzard outside. And then we're going to need to change the other twins' outfit, too. So I'm going to just put a coat on her because it's a blizzard outside. It's below freezing. So we need to make sure that they don't freeze to death going outside. So if it loads. Okay, I'm just going to put the black North Face on her. So Tamia just got done eating. I guess she's sick. Is she sick? What's going on? Enjoying life. It's amazing to be able to do what you love. Not sure what that's from. Familial distress. You know, it's going down. Obviously, I said it because that's what I felt and meant. Do something about it. I've been waiting on a good fight all day. She would never be trying to fight somebody at 7 o'clock in the morning. Was she beefing with Taryn? Like, is that who she was talking about? We need to just change Tamia's outfit as well since we got, you know, the twins together. So we're just going to put this purple. I think I'm going to put the purple coat on her. Yep. So she was beefing with the twin. I wish a sicko would. Wait, what happened? From Sim. This Sim got one more time. To disrespect me after that, we're throwing hands. That's it. We're not even on that level with them to think it was cool. Nah. So she was beefing. She's about to fight her sister. Y'all, I don't remember what mod that is from, but that's so funny. But the mom is angry, and she has to use the bathroom, so I'm going to have her take an angry poop. Oh, my gosh. Okay, I guess. Anyways, they got to be in school in 30 minutes. The baby, he hasn't even started eating. Like, what are you doing? Let's put on something for the baby to wear in the winter. So I think I got, like, a cute little plaid winter outfit for her to wear if it loads. You know MC Command Center, like, the load slow. So we're gonna just put the little plaid outfit on her with the red little earmuff headband thing. So yeah, so they should be leaving out. here soon. One of the twins didn't finish her project. Taryn never finished her project. So I'm going to make sure when she gets out of school that she finishes the project. What? She is telling a very intense story and the baby ain't even ate yet. I don't even know if she's hungry. We're going to send Trent alone. So they're getting ready to go. It's 8 o'clock. Everybody's headed out. The mom, what does the mom got on? Like, we need to get her together. So, you know, I usually put on something cute for the mom to go. She's working in the writing career now, no longer the law career. So we're just going to put a coat on her since it's freezing outside. So, yeah, I think this will be good. So she's a regular contributor at a newspaper place. So everybody's headed out, going to school and going to work. Where's the youngest? The youngest is always the last one. Look how fast they are running out. They are not playing when it comes to this blizzard. The youngest is leaving out. She's always the last one. And she gonna be running just like them. So everybody's off to school. We're gonna make sure the mom works hard. We're gonna make sure the dad works hard. And all the kids, I want them to listen. So listen to teacher. Yeah, so we're going to have everybody listen to the teacher. I think I want the baby to make friends today. Yeah, make friends. Because I want her to have a sleepover later. So we're going to make friends. So the bills just came in the mail. $10,853. So we're going to make sure that we pay that when they come back from work. And yeah, so... This girl is outside with no coat on. Why is she looking like that? She's going through it. But if I haven't already mentioned, I'm putting the entire Cobbs family house up for download because I want them to move into a new house next season since it's four kids and then the parents and I want all the kids to have their own rooms. We're going to need a 5-bedroom house or a 4-bedroom. I might have the twins share a room, but since they are the oldest, I would prefer them to have their own rooms more than the younger ones. But I want all four of them to have their own rooms. So we're looking for a 5-bedroom, 3-bathroom house. That'll probably be best. Just like this house, how they have a bathroom downstairs and they got two upstairs. I feel like they need an extra bathroom. So maybe a five-bedroom, four-bathroom house. I don't know. Listen, we need to see how the careers go for the parents because... You know, the mom is working in the journal, you know, the little newspaper writing career now. She's making a decent amount. The dad, he's working as a cadet. He can move up in rank and make more. So they're making a decent amount of money every day. So they could afford a 5-bedroom, 4-bathroom house. We'll just see. But, I'm just doing a voiceover. So basically, I'm like running down everything I did in the actual filming. So I'm finessing it. Like, I got to have this part in the LP because this was like the prime part. And it was just, what are the odds that the prime part or the main part of the whole LP had no sound? So I gotta finesse it. But, you know, it's below freezing outside. So everybody is outside, you know, trying to run back inside to the, you know, warmth. But I have no idea what I was even saying at this part. But I think I was basically explaining to y'all that I'm putting the whole entire house up for download, you know, for the season finale. Because everybody has been asking about the house. I don't remember who the creator was originally for the house, but I know that it was a base game house and I just decorated it. And it probably took me hours to decorate it or make it how I wanted it. But when I did my very first episode, it was nowhere near like where I wanted it. I made a lot of renovations, but I definitely have changed the way the living room looked, the bathroom downstairs looked. The kitchen has always been the same. I might have fixed that up a bit, but I remember in the first episode I was explaining how like I hadn't played that safe since Christmas, so a lot of the stuff in the house was like Christmas trees and Christmas decorations. And I think it was like summertime when I was playing, so I had to delete and, you know, get rid of all that and make it look, you know, like summertime. So Talia has met Macy while at school, so I'm literally trying to remember everything I was saying in this LP while I'm watching what I'm doing. You know, everybody's at school and at work, so I had no idea what I was really saying while I was passing time. But the kids, you know, are at school, and you know, I have yet to get rid of the little Thanksgiving table, but it has like worked in a way, because when they have people over, it's like an extra table they can use. But I'm trying my best not to be silent, because don't nobody want to watch just, you know, people clicking. Well, some people might, but Apparently, the middle one is miserable. She's got a fever at school from an illness. Tamia's hot. So she has a hot headache. And she's getting sick. So with Winter, since I think this is day 13 of 28 of Winter in the game. So I need to take everybody to get their, you know, flu shots. That way they don't get sick. Because we still got 13 more days left of Winter. So the first one to get sick, of course, is the middle one. So I need to make sure that she, you know, takes some medicine and get her flu shot later on in the day or whatever. So it's 12:28 p.m. So they get out of school at 3 p.m. So they got a couple more hours left. Yeah, I have no idea why they always leave that fireplace just lit while everybody's gone. But one day, like, they need to, like, make sure they put it out before they leave, because I remember one of my saves, I was trying to get them to buy a restaurant, and it was saying, like, you can't buy the restaurant, there's a fire going on. I'm like, where is the fire at? Why did a fire start by the pool? Everything caught on fire because I left two fireplaces on. So now I know, like, I need to make sure all the fireplaces are put out before anybody leaves the house. But I'm just going through everybody's mood list. So, you know, they are always stressed at school, but Tamia's really stressed because she's sick, she's on a period, and she's at school. She hates school, so she's really going through it. The dad is feeling flirty. The mom is uncomfortable because she's dehydrated. I think the youngest one was doing okay, and I think Taryn. So the youngest one hasn't finished her volcano project, so I'm going to make sure when she gets out of school that she finishes that. And she's also having a sleepover, so I'm going to make sure she gets that done before she has the sleepover. So I'm planning on having that around 7 o'clock at night or whenever it happens. Talia has met Keenan while at school. And, oh. I just made a bet, and the loser had to give you money. Don't waste it. What? Why are you making a bet for me? So Tamisha made a bet, and it was only $8. That's all they gave us was $8. But we're just going to take the $8. Who is this running outside like that? Anyways, I have no idea why I didn't speed up this process, but I have no idea what I was even saying. But I think pretty much what everything that I did say and I remember was that I was putting the house up for download and bam, boom, whatever. So the kids get out of school in an hour. Talon can now create high skill classic paintings, medium skill realistic paintings. So I guess she's in art class or something. She reached painting level 6, which I guess that's really good, so she can start painting and making some money. You know, one thing I really want to do is get the twins in a job, because, you know, I don't know if I want them necessarily to get a job, but they can do like part-time jobs after they get out of school, because they should be making their own money. But I do have the Sim Realist bank, where they can have separate bank accounts aside from the family's money. So, you know, the family got $109,000 in total, but the twins can work like little jobs and make their own money and have their own money in their savings accounts. So I might have to end up doing that. But right here, I think I was trying to make sure that both of Taryn and Talia's projects were right by each other. So as soon as they walk in that door, they're going to finish these projects, okay? But right here, I was checking to see who all Talia was friends with. So I don't know who I was going to invite to the sleepover, but she got a love meter with Taylor's middle brother. So I don't know, she got a crush on she got into a fight with Logan at Taylor's sleepover a while ago. Should Tamia invite over classmate Ashlyn? So Tamia invited Ashlyn over. I'm just gonna say yeah, why not. So the kids are officially out of school. It's 3:02. As you can see, I don't know if I mentioned it yet, I don't remember, but both Trenton's parents died. So, you know, Vivian died on Thanksgiving Day. Bruce died while they were on vacation in Salvador. I'm like, oh my gosh, like, Trenton just things just keep happening. So both of Trenton's, he didn't have a really good relationship with his dad. He had a good relationship with his mom. Bruce and Vivian weren't even married anymore, but he was at the funeral. But that's just crazy how he just dies at while they're on vacation. Like, that's all messed up. The kids are walking in, the baby just slipped and fell, you know. I don't know what mod it is where they just slip and fall randomly. I think it's Slice of Life. Like, that's what I want to say it is. But people always walk. Oh, there go Ashlyn. Why? Ashlyn would never be outside without her clothes. Like, come on, Ashlyn. I'm going to put her a coat on. And we're going to get her together, okay? If y'all haven't seen Trap Goddess Shawty's you know, many, her little, what am I trying to say? Oh my gosh, Higher Learning. So you got to watch Higher Learning. This is Lisa from Higher Learning, but I made her a teen and I switched her look up a little bit. So if you watch Higher Learning, you know who this is, okay? So that's all I was saying right there. So this twin is doing her project. I don't know why she's like through the wall, but we're going to just pretend like she's not sitting through the wall, you know? But the youngest and it's Taryn. That got to be Taryn with the black coat on. Are doing their projects. I didn't want Tamia to go to drama club because she was going through so much. She had a fever. She was sick. She was on a period. She was stressed from school. So I'm going to cancel her from going to drama club. And we're going to have her stay home. She's volunteering. Supervisor might not like the fact that she's leaving, or, you know, decided not to go to drama club, but I went ahead and have her skip drama club for today since she's sick. So I'm gonna give her some sickness medicine. I don't know when I did that, but I ended up doing it. And yeah, so we're gonna teleport her back inside because apparently she was still running outside. So teleport her inside, and she's super sick. She has a fever, so we're gonna click on her. You know, slice of life, body care, sickness medicine. And we might as well give her vaccines. But what I realized after I did this was she never ended up going to get the vaccines. I don't know. I think I had Tamia and Talon go get their vaccines because Taryn and Talia were doing their project, okay? I think this is a very interesting, you know, take on the LP because instead of me actually live, you know, talking and playing, I'm like realizing stuff more now that I'm doing a voiceover and watching myself play, you know what I mean? So this whole middle part is gonna be me just going back over what I'm doing, because who wants to watch an LP while no sound is coming out, you know what I mean? And in the beginning I realized that you couldn't hear the Sims, but you could hear me. The second part, you could hear the Sims, but you couldn't hear me. Third part, my game kept crashing. So we're gonna finesse this whole episode 9, you know what I mean? I'm gonna make sure this episode is long enough, you know what I mean? So right here, you know, it's always laundry all over the place, okay? Y'all know if you buy the laundry pack, I don't know why. I would just definitely suggest don't even buy the laundry pack because it's always laundry all over the place. Like, it don't matter where, what, you know, save I play, there's laundry everywhere. Y'all know in Tamara Diaries, there's laundry everywhere and it's just her. And it's 6 people living in this house. And it's laundry everywhere. Somebody commented and said, well, you need to have, like, you know, laundry baskets in every room. And I do. Still, there's laundry in the kitchen. How is there laundry just all in the kitchen like that? That don't even make sense. But the mom has came back home from work, and she's tense. And she just paid the bills. We need to make sure we do that so the lights don't go out, the water don't get cut off, whatever. So the music is on. I don't know why. Like, they keep all the radios on. They just trying to use all the electricity up. Just, you know, these kids just, you know. We're going to have the mom cook some. I'm going to have her make some dinner. Because usually when she get off work, I have her start dinner. That way there's food for the kids to eat. But at this point, like, she keeps making new food. And we just accumulating leftovers in the refrigerator. And they end up getting bad. You know how that go. So I want Taryn and Talia to focus on their project. So I had canceled the action for them to talk to Tamia and Talon. Yeah, that's. I don't know why this twin was crying. But she's just stressed out. Making friends. I really want to make friends with someone, but they don't seem to really want to be friends with me. How can I make them my friend? So Tamia asks how she can make more friends. You know, she a drama queen. She moody. She got three good friends. One, y'all know, is Nyla. But we're just going to tell her to keep being friendly. And we're going to have them work on their projects. And we're going to have the one in the North Face sit down and just, you know, chat with somebody. Because she's just all over the place. She's stressed out, you know. I do want them later on to go to Sulani because we went to Celevadora, but it was like raining the whole time. They didn't really do a whole lot, but you know, it was interesting and it was a good for them to get out the house. Cause you know, in Windenburg, it's so bad. Like I think Windenburg and I want to say Willow Creek, it snows so bad. New Crest, it snow real bad there too. But in Oasis Springs and Del Sol Valley, which y'all would consider Del Sol Valley, like California, LA, it don't never snow there. It's always nice there. It's always nice in Oasis Springs. So, you know, that's the place to be. I, you know what I'm thinking? Maybe they should buy a 5-bedroom, 4-bathroom house in Oasis Springs. You know, it's really nice there. Del Sol Valley is too Hollywood for me. I don't really want them to live there. But we need to teleport Ashlyn inside. I had Talon call her boyfriend Jace just to talk to him. Because she was all over the place. So that's what I'm about to do now. Okay, y'all. So I put the teleporter in here. I'm about to teleport Ashlyn. Because, you know, none of the Sims like to go to the front door. They like to stand outside. And I never understand that. But anyways, Tamia is the one that invited her, so I don't really know where Tamia is even at. Anyways, I'm going to have The one in the white North Face. Is she going off on her boyfriend? Look, maybe it was a bad idea for her to call him. Anyways, the baby finished her project, but this twin didn't. So I'm going to have her work carefully. And look at the little baby's project. This, it looks so good. Let's look at the quality of it. So it's excellent quality. We're going to put it in her inventory. That way on Monday it's in her inventory when she goes back to school on Monday. And yeah, so it's 5:21. I'm going to have her make some winter crafts and do something. We really need to get rid of that Thanksgiving picture on the wall. Because it's, you know, now Christmas is next Thursday. Look at this twin, y'all. Just a drama queen. Ashlyn that came over and did her homework. Look, she's just been just so studious. To me, it's responsibility is in the range to earn the irresponsible trait. I'm thinking because she didn't go to drama club. Her coordinator is calling her trying to figure out why she didn't come. Why though? Like, it ended at 5. Why are you calling her at 5:30 trying to figure out why she didn't come? Like, you know, it's over with. He should have called her in the beginning. But she's over here talking to her dad. Her dad just got off work. Well, her dad got off work 40 minutes ago. I'm just have her talk to him. You know, I try to have each parent have a bond and have different, you know, bonding relationships with each kid. I didn't realize that I had like 3 boxes of pads right at the door, so I could have literally dragged those. Now that I'm going back and watching that, but look at her face. She over here moody and mean, talk to her dad like, dang. Anyways, I'm going to actually have her take a relaxing muscle soak upstairs in the parents' bathroom because she's just going through it. She's just doing too much. She's excited, and now she's tense. Like, she goes from excited to tense. Like, she's too bipolar for me. Okay, so this twin finished her little rocket project. It looked good, though. She did a good job, so we're going to put that in her inventory, air pressure rocketry. I think that was like a science project. So, I don't know what that little black spot is on their porch. I thought it was something burnt up, but I think it's a shadow. I don't know. It is what it is. I'm going to have that twin sit down and talk to Ashlyn. You know, Ashlyn's just sitting there chilling. So, I'm going to have the twins talk to her, ask how her family is. This twin is being dramatic over in the right in a white coat. I don't know where she's going or what she's about to do. We're just going to have Taryn. I think that's Taryn in a black coat. I don't know, y'all. But I'm going to have her talk to Ashlyn, the dad. I never know what to do with him when he gets off work. But why Ashlyn be bringing home homework and the twins don't? Like, that don't make sense. The twins don't be bringing. Okay, so I had no idea what happened right here. Like, I'm just going to assume that's like a, you know, girlfriend kind of kiss, you know, French little thing. That threw me all the way off while I was live recording. And it threw me off again. But I'm just having them chat it up. Oh my gosh, so this twin is on her period too. Like, it's just too much going on, okay? Tamia's on her period, the mom's on her period, now this twin's on her period. So I'm just gonna grab some more pads. I didn't realize while I was live playing that there were 3 boxes of pads in the, you know, over by the front door. I could have dragged that in their inventories. But you know, I went to build mode and bought some more pads, so that's what I'm doing here. Okay, y'all, so I bought 2 boxes of pads. Because, you know, I don't know who else is gonna end up starting their cycle, but I'm gonna open the box, unpack it, so that Taryn has pads in her inventory. I'm gonna have her put the pad on because she's dripping blood. Oh my gosh, like, that's the worst. Dripping blood. Oh dear, blood seems to really be accumulating down in Taryn's pants. I didn't feel like reading the rest of that. You get the gist. Like, she needs to just put a pad on, okay? So I put the other box in her inventory. Or I put the other box of pads in the other twins' inventory, but Marisol's grandma showed up to the door, and I was really confused why she just be popping up. She don't got no pants on, but I'm gonna have Marisol wake up and I guess invite her in because we're just gonna be, you know, a good daughter, and we're just gonna be like, okay, hi, grandma. Like, you just showed up randomly to the door. Like, what's going on? But that's what I'm doing here. So Taryn used menstrual pad, teleport the mom here so she can invite them. Grandma in, and I realized that Marisol had like lingerie on. She was all revealing on herself. She ain't got no bra on, so I clicked on her, went to MC Command Center, you feel me, went to MC Dresser, changed the outfit, and I put something, you know, family friendly on her. So that's what I'm doing here. And the mom is angry. Like, the mom's aggravated. I don't know what her traits are, but she gets really irritated really easily, just like Tamia. So I might have to look and see what their traits are, because usually if they have like, you know, traits that make them angry easily or aggravated, or I don't know what trait it is. This one trait, I think it's like petty. The petty trait, if you give your sim the petty trait, they're gonna be mad all the time. They never are gonna be happy. So I try never to give my sims the petty trait. So Taryn asks how she can make friends. I answered the same way that Tamia asked, just be friendly, okay? So this Tamia's upstairs. She's not taking a nap. Is she taking a nap? I think she's upstairs taking a nap. She wanna get on the swing. I canceled that action because, girl, it's too cold to be going outside to swing, okay? So she took a restorative soak, combating a cold. enjoying life, recovered. So whatever sickness medicine that I gave her from Slice of Life, she's fully recovered from it. I don't think her or the other twin ended up going to get their flu shots. Whatever, I'm going to try to do that again. I don't know if it just glitched and it never went, because it's a rabbit hole. They just go to it and come back and they're all good. So right here, I noticed that the twin with the North Face, I think this is Talon. Yep, Talon. She's ranting about her stress in her notebook. So she really be using a notebook for everything. When she's sad, she writes in it. When she's angry, she writes about it. So right now she's stressed from school, so she's writing about that. Which one was that? I didn't even catch that. She's about to practice kissing in the mirror. I don't know why she wants to do that. She wants to go in the mirror and practice kissing. I'm gonna let her do it. Go for it. She was talking to her grandma, and she I guess was bored. Tara needs more deft. I think that said she needed more, like, you know, amusement in a conversation, and she wasn't really getting that. Look at the mom. Look how angry she looks. The way she's looking at her mom, like, okay, so this right here, I never understand what this means. I guess the youngest one had a fight with somebody at school, and they were arguing about what superhero was better. So I just picked a random one, because I don't know what neither one of the characters were. So I just clicked one, and I'm not about to read all that, because I don't even think when I was live playing it, I read it all. I never do, because it never makes sense to me. But initially, I wanted the mom to invite the grandma in, but she never ended up coming in. So I was like, it is what it is. So Ashlyn is still here. Everybody's all over the place. I wanted the mom to cook, so I think that's what I'm doing here. I'm having her serve dinner. I wanted her to make some chili since it's so cold outside. I just felt like, okay, let's make some chili, something warm, something, you know, savory. I invited the grandma in. She never ended up coming in. So she's about to go make food. The grandma's heading out. I'm going to let her do it. So the twins are talking. Ashlyn is standing up. I don't know why. Like, oh, that baby up here jamming. Practice twerking. Listen, I'm about to turn on this light. This little purple light that I added on the mirror, I'm going to turn that on. The baby upstairs dancing. I'm going to let her do it. You know, she is too hype about the sleepover. It's 8 o'clock. I wanted to have the sleepover start at 7, but it was so much going on. Tamia was sick. One of the twins started her period. The mom's angry. So it was just a lot. So right now I'm having, you know, the youngest invite all her friends over so that we can start the sleepover process. So it's 8 o'clock. I think that's a good little time to start the sleepover. And yeah, so she got into it with Logan. So I'm not going to invite Logan. I'm going to invite Heaven, who is a little bit younger than Talia, not Indira. She got into it with Indira. So we're going to invite Kinsley, and that, I think that's going to be it. So she invited 7 people over, and I think at the sleepover it ended up being 9 people total. So Taylor is outside. She got here quick. So I'm going to put her, I was going to try to put something cuter on her, but I think what she had on was cool. So I ended up just letting her have that on. You know, I let her keep whatever she had on. And yeah, so, oh no, I think I ended up putting that Louis Vuitton sweater on her. Yep, I sure did. So I put that on her. She's outside. It's a blizzard outside. So I ended up waiting until a couple people popped up, and then I teleported all the kids inside. So this is me finessing, doing a voiceover. Like, this is really, like, a lot. Okay, I already recorded, like, 55 minutes just for me to, you know, stop the recording to realize none of the sound was working. It was because my mic wasn't plugged in. Like, I was like, really? Like, for real? Really? And you know, after you record a video, you just want to edit it and, you know, let it be. Now I got to do a voiceover. So this is what I'm doing now. So 2 people popped up. I think it was, I want to say it was Kendall and Taylor. So that's who I was going to teleport inside. But what I realized right here was the mom never ended up cooking the chili and the dad took over. So the mom was so irritated, she just stopped cooking. So I think I just had the mom just take a nap, and I had the dad take over as a chaperone for the sleepover. And he ended up cooking. But yeah, so I just had the dad start a whole different pot of chili. That's what I did. Even though there was already some chili started, which was what the mom had started, she stopped. So yeah, I'm doing a whole lot of talking, and it's kind of draining. But the mom, as you can see, is stomping, so she really wasn't feeling it. I let her go to sleep. Well, she's sitting on the couch or whatever. Look at all these kids. So we got Heaven, Taylor, and Chloe. They have arrived. She invited 7, so I was gonna wait till the other 4 came, but I didn't want them to just be sitting outside, so we're gonna just go ahead and teleport the kids inside. Okay, so we're gonna teleport Macy, teleport who's next, Kendall. We're gonna teleport Taylor. Now we're gonna teleport, I think that's Araya. Teleport Chloe, and who was left? I forgot. Heaven. It had to have been Heaven. She's the shortest one. So we got Heaven, Araya, Kendall, Taylor, Macy, and Chloe. I think I ended up inviting Riley. Crystal is always outside running in the snow. She be having me dead, but I think I was missing Riley, and I don't remember who the other one that was left. She ended up inviting a couple more people, though, if I remember. But I had to switch up the whole setup. I had to move the couch upstairs. I had to change all their outfits to something not so base game. You know, I don't mess with the best base game clothes. Like, I mess with some of their shoes and some of the coats, but all their stuff, I'm Alpha CC all day. So all that base game stuff, I like some Maxi Mix Match, whatever y'all want to call it. I like some of their clothes and some of the hairs, but I'm 85-90% Alpha CC. I don't really like none of the Maxi Max because it's so close to the base game stuff. It's not cute to me. So I teleported the youngest inside. And yeah, so everybody's here. I think she invited like two or three more. I ended up putting a bunch of beds so that they can sleep and just, you know, a little sleepover setup. The sleepover mod is by Brett Pinky Sims. I'm gonna have to just put the actual mod in the description because I don't remember what the actual name of the creator was. But you can do little cute little sleepovers with the children, because you know there's not a whole lot you can do with the kids. So that's one thing you could do. You can also do sleepovers with the teens too. They do still do that kind of stuff too. So you basically can invite a maximum of 200 people, which nobody's gonna do that. You know, you can invite at least 10 people over and do a sleepover. But I think she ended up inviting just 8 girls over and they did a sleepover. Some of the girls is a little younger than her. Some of them are the same age as her. And some of them are a little older than her. But I think the youngest was Heaven. Heaven is in third. And Talia's in fifth grade. And Taylor's in fourth. And I think Macy's in seventh. So Macy's a lot older than them. She's in middle school. But I had tried to make sure that the heat was on, because I don't want none of these kids freezing to death. We got 8 kids that are not ours under our, you know, supervision. So we got to make sure all these kids are warm and set. Okay? So I think I was giving Talia some medicine because she was getting sick. And yeah, so I'm going to just have her talk to them, mingle. You know, she invited 6 people over. And so I'm making sure that she talked to each of them prior to us starting to sleep over, rendezvous or whatever. So yeah. So she pretty much is talking to 5 people. She already know Taylor, so I wasn't really too pressed on having her talk to her, but she is talking to her friends. She met Macy at school today. I want to say she met Chloe too. I don't remember, but the dad is whipping it up in the kitchen, making a chili. And I'm moving the her little winter crab up on the wall, because the baby loves seeing her little crafts on the wall. So that's what I'm doing right here. Okay, so the baby got her little winter craft up on the wall. She got her little artwork she made at IHOP too. You know, I make sure the baby's got her all her artwork on the wall because she likes to see it. There's smelly plates all over the place. And I'm going to have this twin, not Wicked, we're going to have this twin clean up all the bowls. She's stressed from school, but she still needs to practice good manners. So, yeah, so, Chloe, what is going on with Chloe? She's like telling an aggravating story, but anyways, all the kids are talking. What is Ashlyn is crying over that movie? Like, what movie do they be watching? Like, these movies must be that intense. So I think I changed Talia's outfit. Her little outfit is, she got a Michael Jordan shirt on with some ones. So the dad is cooking the chili. Hopefully it's good, because I don't really have the dad cook that much. So I was a little scared that it wasn't going to be that good. The mom is still upstairs. She's cramping. She's on a period. So I let the dad go ahead and take over. The twins are asleep. This twin is going upstairs to watch TV. She's stressed. Her head hurts. So I just let the twins go to sleep. And I put the spotlight on the youngest, because I don't really do it as much. Like, you know, I have done a lot more so with the twins and the middle one. So I thought, okay, this episode is perfect so we can have, you know, the baby have the spotlight. And she ended up having a sleepover, and we pretty much did stuff with her this episode. So the dad went ahead and got him a bowl of chili and didn't even call the meal. Like, dang, like, You just gonna get you a bowl, and you got 7 kids you gotta feed. So I clicked the dad, and I had him call to meal, and made sure that all the kids ate. And yeah, so Ashlyn is just chilling. Tamia is the one that invited her over, but Tamia got stuck behind the stairs. I don't know how that happened. Like, I never understand how the Sims get stuck behind the stairs. How did you even get back there? But I'm teleporting her back into the living room, and we're gonna have her watch a movie, or she's gonna watch TV. So I had Tamia turn the TV on, and all the kids are eating chili that the dad made. And the chili, I think, is good quality, so it should be good. So all the kids are eating the chili. The dad is talking to Chloe. I don't know. The dad is just a very chatty person. Yeah, so they're eating, and I'm pretty sure, like, my game crashed near the end of this. I don't remember, but as you can see, Heaven is the one in the middle. She's the youngest. She's 3rd grade. And Macy's the 7th grade. And Talia's over there with Kendall eating. She's not feeling well. Who else is over there? I think Araya's over there too. Araya, Kendall. Brianna showed up. I don't know why Brianna showed up to the front door. I don't know if she was coming there for the twins. I completely forgot Kinsley was outside with literally nothing on. So I forgot what I put on Kinsley. I just put on her regular clothes. And I think I had teleported her inside. So yeah, so we are just starting this little sleepover event, eating chili, and Kinsley showed up. So I think it's a total of 7 of them so far. Either 7 or 8, I don't remember, but negotiate a bonus to be a detective. So what I realized here is the dad can actually call his boss and request him or suggest that he be promoted to a detective. And what I was saying during the live filming was that I didn't really want to do that, because one time I think I did that, and it wasn't him, but it was another save I did where I had one of them call their boss and say, hey, like, I should totally get a promotion, and then the boss ended up firing them. So I didn't even deal with that. I'm not gonna even have him do it. If he get promoted, then that'll just be his own doing. I'm not gonna ask the boss to promote him, you know what I mean? So that's all I was saying there. But I need to teleport Kinsley inside, so that's what I'm doing here. Okay, so I put the teleporter mod inside. I'm teleporting Kinsley Hayes, is her last name. Kinsley Hayes inside, because I don't know if the door is locked, but of course the front door is going to be locked, because I don't want just anybody and everybody to come inside. But surprisingly, Kinsley showed up to the door and not outside. So luckily, I seen her and I was able to teleport her inside. I'm not sure why Ashlyn has like a love glowed up thing around her. She's feeling flirty. Don't know why, but yeah. So I was having Tamia play with the Xbox. So Tamia's going to play with the Xbox with Ashlyn, since Tamia is the one that invited her. So I'm going to have her actually bond with her. So they're going to play Party Frenzy on the Xbox. And the dad is on the phone. Oh, okay. So I'm having the dad schedule this slumber party event. So this is the sleepover mod. It costs $10 as a gold event. And you can also do it ungold. So who doesn't love a sleepover? It's nice to invite your guest over and let them sleep over. So basically, you can invite family. You can do it as a gold event or not. But basically, you put a bunch of beds on the floor and they can sleep, eat, watch movies. So it's a cool little mod that doesn't come with the game, because you know Sims don't do stuff like this. So I'm gonna make sure I have the mod in the description, because it's like a cute little thing you can actually do with the kids, and you can do it with the teens too. But I feel like it's more so a mod that you would play with the kids, because the mod also comes with like sleeping bags and a TV. I didn't have that in my mods folder to do that, and I didn't really like how this stuff looked, so I did my own thing, and I used my own beds. So right here, I'm just finding everybody that I want to invite to the sleepover. You see at the top, it says 200 maximum. You can invite a maximum of 200 people to a slumber party, which literally nobody would ever do. Like, who wants 200 people in their house? No. So I invited 9 girls over for the sleepover, and I literally had to scroll through them and find them, so that's what I'm doing right at the moment. But I don't think I even ended up explaining what I was doing. I was literally just scrolling through, but the good thing about it was they all popped up. So I invited all of Talia's friends that she already has and people she met at school. So that was a good little thing for her to do. And yeah. All right. So I found all the people that I wanted her to go to, and we're going to have it at the house. And bam. So the main goals is we need to watch a movie, tell a story, and eat a slice of pizza. The main goal is to go to sleep, which I, for some reason, didn't end up happening because none of the girls wanted to go to sleep. I guess they wanted to pull an all-nighter. So those are the main goals. Eat a slice of pizza, tell a story, watch a movie, and go to sleep. So Riley, she invited this extra girl. Well, not an extra girl, but she invited another person that she met at school, Riley, who's outside in some basketball shorts. Like, come on now. So I think I ended up teleporting her inside because, you know, I'm not just going to have her outside like that. So, yeah, so I wanted to make sure that all the girls were together because they're all over the place. Like, there's three in the kitchen, three over there by the guest table, one outside. So, right here, I was just letting y'all know what the main goals were. The main goal is to go to sleep since it is a sleepover, but they didn't end up even going to sleep at all, so. Okay, hey, everybody, I am back. I got everybody together for the sleepover. So, I have a bunch of beds that I placed, and I had no idea like where I was gonna put everything, so I had to move the couch that was right here, and I put three beds here, four across, and one right here. But there's three here, so there's nine of them, and I don't think we have enough beds, so some people might have to be on a couch, and I don't know, maybe I'll have Talia sleep in her own bed. But the goal is to go to sleep, watch a movie, tell a story, and eat pizza. I'm having the dad make some pizza, even though they ate some chili. And I don't know what I could have them do, like watch a movie maybe. But we have Kinsley, sleepover guest, Araya, Heaven, Kendall, Taylor, then her friend Riley that she invited. Then we have Macy and Chloe. So we need to keep tabs and make sure all these kids are good. There's a bathroom literally right here to shower, brush teeth, and use the bathroom. And then the kitchen is right here, and they're gonna I hope most of them sleep in the beds that we bought. But yeah, so the dad is about to do that, and the kids need to do something. So one of the kids Heaven is sick, so I think I'm gonna have Talia add all of them to a group so they can do stuff together, add to group. Maybe form group. Actions. Are they all in a group? Like, disband group. So let's try to, I wanted to form a group with all of them so that they all can stay together. There we go. So let's do Kendall, Araya, Taylor. That's three. Heaven, four, five, six, seven. Are we missing somebody? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Maybe that's everybody. I don't know. Oh, well. Somebody's missing. Riley. Why ain't Riley a part of the group? Everybody a part of the group except Riley. So let's see if we can add her to the group. Oh. Is it because she hasn't spoken to her yet? I guess. But I want everybody to sit together, watch a movie with. Let's watch Super Kids Cortex Catastrophe with Macy, Chloe, Kinsley, Taylor, Kendall, Heaven, and Araya. Riley's not a part of the group because she has not spoken to her yet, but let's do that. It's 11:30 at night. Tamia's just chilling. Let's have Tamia talk to Ashlyn since Ashlyn's still here. Obsess about favorite celebrity. Talk about overcoming insecurities. And so the kids are all going to watch a movie, I guess. Riley's over here. Warming herself up, but she's a part of the sleepover guest, so the dad is making some pizza. He should be, man. Whenever I have them make something, it never works out. So we got a bowl of chili here. We need to just put everything in the refrigerator. Put this in the dishwasher. I guess that in the trash. All these kids left all this food all over the place, and then we're gonna have him clean up. And I had him make pizza, but it went away, so hopefully he does it this time. Or maybe they should just eat some dessert or something. Like, what is on here? I gotta click bake. So let's click bake. Let's bake some donuts maybe, or we could do cupcakes. 8 vanilla cupcakes. That's what we're about to do. So he's going to clean up that chili that the mom started, and they're going to make cupcakes for the kids. Oh! Talia has learned the following things about Araya, that she's mean. Dang. Tamia over here going off on somebody, too. So all the kids are watching a movie. Oh! I don't know what Tamia is doing, but I guess she can join in on the movie. She's about to get some popcorn when there's some right here. Close, eat this. Then there's some uneaten chili right here. I'm going to put that in the refrigerator. So is his dad going to start these cupcakes? I mean, come on. The mom is still upstairs. And the dad is about to get these cupcakes started. And Talia's beefing with Araya for some reason. Araya's being mean, but... Tell a story and eat a slice of pizza. Let's see if she can tell a story to Macy. So, quote cartoon character, tell make-believe story. Just clicking on random people and just talking. Ask how family is. Ashlyn is just standing there. Oh my gosh, how did we get over here? Okay. So the dad is making these cupcakes. All right, is the movie over? Like, what's going on? Okay, let's click channel surf together. Because look how many people are talking at once. 7 people are talking at the same time. So they're just talking. It's 1 in the morning. The dad finished the cupcakes. So we're going to put them right here. Oh, let's put them right here and have the dad call to meal. And hopefully, oh, here they go. I knew they was ready. Are they over here laughing at Ashlyn like, girl... What is she even still doing here for? So, the twins are still asleep and they're hungry. I'm going to have, I know the mom has clothes on. The mom don't have no clothes on. Oh my gosh. She about to come down and embarrass her daughter. Why don't she got no clothes on? Okay, let's just put this on. Okay, Marisol. And the mom is about to eat some cupcakes. No. The mom is hungry, so I'm gonna have her actually go down here and eat some leftovers. No, eats. Get leftovers. So damn kids cleared them cupcakes. So they're eating cupcakes at 1 in the morning. Talia didn't get any. Dang, this gonna be Talia's. I'm gonna put it in her inventory. I'm gonna finesse this one. Eat. They're watching a movie and eating. Tamia is a shining beacon of positivity for the community. Passing by other Sims will elicit friendly waves and cheerful smiles as everyone's day is brightened by her presence. Friends will be more forgiving if she commits any social... Okay, I guess her reputation. Children don't receive the full range of benefits based on their reputation until they become teenagers. Okay. Tamia just became good friends with Talia. Okay, that's her sister. Anyways... So they are eating these cupcakes. Are they good quality? Oh, I don't even know. Okay, I can't even tell. The mom came down here to eat. Did she get her some food? Oh, she got her some leftover chili. She didn't walk downstairs naked. So the kids are just up. We need to dance with sleepover guest. Eat slice of pizza. Oh, he never made the pizza. Let's see if the dad can make some pizza. He was about to go upstairs and run on the treadmill. So let's cook. Well, actually, let's see if the mom, since the mom has slept and she's in a better mood, let's have them switch roles and I'm gonna have the mom make the pizza. We're just having these kids eat all types of stuff. Let's just make cheese. And yeah, so the dad is going upstairs to work out on the treadmill. And I need the twins to come down here and eat. Well, maybe the twins can eat. Nah, I don't know how many slices are gonna be left. I was about to say, maybe the twins can eat the pizza. Why Talia coming upstairs? Talia, there's a whole bathroom downstairs. Oh, there's somebody down here in the new. Who is this? Why is Tamia downstairs with no clothes on? What is really going on? Act real silly. Why is Ashlyn sleeping in one of the kids' beds? Go here. Let's have Tamia go down here. And not prank toilet. I didn't mean to use. What is she doing? Why are they watching Black and Crew? Up dead. There ain't no kid-friendly shows. Let's watch. No, I meant to click on a little one. Watch channel. Let's watch Disney Channel. They're gonna watch Disney Channel. Cause they would never be watching these. Y'all see what they watching? Tamia, why don't you got clothes on? Oh my gosh. MC dresser, change outfit. Okay, Tamia, you're doing too much now. Don't tell me we're gonna have somebody kid over here getting sick. Why did her skin turn pale? What is going on? Let's have Tamia come over and sit. Let's have her talk to her. I don't know. Give pep talk. They are really enjoying this. Where is the baby at? She ever watched it? I want her to change the channel to Disney. So the mom should be making this pizza, right? Oh, she just now putting the dough in the oven. Okay. So Talia is going to change the channel to Disney because they are really watching Black and Crew. There we go. Switch. So what are they watching now? They watching the Proud Family. Cool. So it's 3 a.m. and 9 hours left of the sleepover. So basically until it's time for them to go home in the morning. Heaven just became good friends with Tamia. Cool. Look, why is the youngest and the oldest bonding? What is this? Trenton reached fitness level 10. He up there getting it. What is going on with Ashlyn? So they're up watching the Proud Family. Is the mom done with this pizza? Where did she go? Oh my gosh, she went all the way upstairs. She about to burn the pizza. She need to do this laundry. Do laundry, add to washer. Let me put the rest of this in her inventory. Add to washer. Why whenever I have them make this pizza, they don't never finish it? Where is it at? Oh, there it is. I was about to be so mad. Like, literally, like, really? So that's one of the things they can do. I'm gonna actually, let's see if Talia can call. Talia, where's Talia at? She done went upstairs into her bed and went to sleep. Girl, this is a sleepover. We don't sleep. Okay, so let's teleport her here. Shift click teleport here. Let's see if she can call the meal. Oh, she done glitched out. Grab a serving together. Somebody is beefing at the sleepover. Oh my gosh. Okay, so they done already got them some. Getting pizza. Let's see if the mom can tell Ashlyn to go. Cause she is like still here. Friendly introduction. So let's see if the twins can grab some. Grab a serving. Where's this twin at? Okay. Looking too. So it would never be 5 a.m. These kids are gonna be so tired. Girl, oh, they ate it all. Oh, she gonna have to get some leftovers. Oh, Macy ain't gonna eat hers. Oh, nah, Macy eating hers. She like, girl, don't try to take my pizza. So let's have her get leftovers. And it's 5 a.m. They still haven't slept yet. Wait, they're eating a slice of pizza. So why didn't they give me a point for that? Where's Talia at? Talia's eating. Dresser, change outfit to some sleepwear. They are pulling an all-nighter for real. Oh, I'm all the way upstairs. So they're eating pizza and watching the Proud Family. They really need to go to sleep soon. Dance with sleepover guests. Maybe we can dance a little bit. What kind of music are they listening to? Change station to kids radio. Oh, she's dancing. So this twin is sick. It's so much going on. It's like 20 people up in the living room. So this twin needs to take some medicine. Slice of life, not skincare. Body care, sickness medicine. What does this say? Festering bitterness. Taryn really cannot stand being around Sims. She has a grudge against. Who she got something against? What? Who is she beefing with? She got a grudge against somebody. I don't know who it is. This twin is cool, though. This twin is chilling. Is Ashlyn about to go? She done left at 5 in the morning. Why is Riley going upstairs? Macy and Riley are going upstairs. For what? What are they about to do? Oh, shoot. I was about to close. I needed to lock the twins' room. They about to go in the twins' room. They not supposed to be in there. Dang. Dang, Riley. How you just gonna go upstairs? What is Macy about to do? Now they just doing too much. I'm about to teleport Macy and Riley back downstairs. Because they would never be going into other people's rooms, okay? Okay, so I teleported everybody upstairs. I locked the parents' room, the twins' room, Antley and Tamia's room. What happened to the radio? Oh my gosh. So, Tamia's going upstairs to go to sleep. The twins are up. This one just took some medicine. The twins were asleep for a while, so they're just going to be up. I plan on having them go to Solani today. Well, later on in the afternoon when the sun comes up. The mom is stinking. We need to have the mom to come in here and take a shower. So she's talking to one of the twins. Shift, teleport here, take a steamy shower. I'm gonna drive this smelly laundry in here. I don't know what Riley's about to do. Look at her about to come in here and mess with stuff. Kids don't never want to leave nothing alone. And the mom didn't care if Riley was in there. She went ahead and went in the shower. She said, I don't care about this little girl being in here. I thought Ashton was supposed to be leaving, okay? So these kids are up. They've been up for like 12 hours. We're gonna have this twin clean up all this popcorn that's all over the place. They didn't have pizza, cupcakes. She didn't walk in on her mom in the shower on accident. What is she even doing in here? Let's have this twin like talk to her friends or something. So, or she could take a selfie. Take selfie. Oh, how cute. She looks so cute. Let's do it like this and angle it like this and take it. Take some selfies. Let's have her talk to her sister or dance. What? Replace. Do something, girl. Do homework. Oh, look at her. Araya. Oop. She going off, but she did her dishes. Most of these kids don't be trying to do their dishes. So they are watching Zach. Oh, they're watching That's All Raven. I was about to say Zach and Cody. So I think these kids need to go to sleep. Okay, I'm not really sure how I'm gonna go. Okay, so we're back at the sleepover. My game crashed at the end, so we're just going to finesse and pretend that, you know, the sleepover is still going on or whatever. Whenever they go to sleep or whenever it's over, I'm gonna just have them, all the people she invited, go home, and I'm gonna have them go to Solani tomorrow. So that's gonna be the last thing I'm gonna do, because I don't really know why that happened, but it is what it is. Who's beefing? Talia took some medicine. Macy and Araya are talking. These girls are talking. Tamia's over here using a bathroom. What is this twin about to do? About to eat some popcorn and go upstairs. What are they doing? Just standing around? Or what are they? Are they watching Bad Girls Club? What is this? Anyways, I need this twin to do the laundry, add to washing machine. Oh my gosh. Okay. Have the mom do some laundry. They all need to just get up and start doing laundry at this point. I'm so irritated. The mom needs to use a pad. She needs to take a shower. So they're just talking. I'm gonna make sure I save. So So literally I saved right before I started, and then it crashed after they had ate pizza and cupcakes. But we're going to pretend they did it. Whatever, you know. They talking. They need to go to sleep. I had Talia add them all to the group, but I wish you could, like, add a group and have them all go to sleep. Like, is that an option? What is Talia? Talia ready to go. She need to put her... Why did she just fall? Let's put her pajamas back on. Change outfit to this. They just gonna pull an all-nighter and stay up. What are they watching? Some Sim stuff. Watch Disney Channel. Popcorn. I'm gonna end up getting rid of this popcorn maker because they always make a popcorn and it's always all over the place. So did Araya, now I gotta call your mom to tell you to go home, because really, let me reset her, because I'm why is she making a mess? My girl, I'm gonna have her funny introduction. The dad up here getting it. This twin is eating popcorn watching Bad Girls Club. I'm gonna have this twin sit with her. It's just too much going on. The kids are downstairs. The toilet is dirty. I'm gonna have Tamia clean it clean. Oh my gosh. Okay, so Macy is up here being the center of attention. So they're watching Proud Family. If they want to go to sleep, they can. I can't really control the guests. There's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 beds. So if they want to sleep, they can go to sleep. Only person I can let go to sleep is Talia. Let's see if she could sleep. Like, is it even sleepable? Why was she about to drink some... What is this? Coffee? Okay, so... Let's turn off all lights. I don't really know what Tamia's doing. She's... reacting to the kids, but I'm gonna have her go upstairs and sleep. This twin need to go in her own room. This twin is going downstairs to take a shower. Like, really? There's a whole bathroom right upstairs. I'm gonna just have her take a shower and do the laundry. Yes, I'm having them do Riley is upstairs. The kids are all over the place. I had locked the doors prior to the crash, and I'm not really, you know, I'm kind of over it at this point. So there's laundry all over the place. I'm just having the kids, you know, add all this laundry to the washer. Add to washer. All right, so the only one that's sleeping is Talia. Everybody else is just up. The mom has lingerie on. MC dress order, change outfits. Let's just put this, yep, that on. Let's have the mom clean up all this stuff. The mom is dazed. Filthy clothing, so their clothes are dirty. They need to wash clothes. Put away. Sad. Oversensitive. Oh, wow, okay. So let's wash laundry. And Taylor is just a talkative... She's just talking to Talia's dad. We got Araya that just want to be on everybody's computer. And yeah, so it's 3 in the morning. We got backtracked. But, you know, whatever. I don't know if I could have all the kids come out and do snowball fights, but I don't want none of the kids getting sick and anybody's parents getting on me for that, so... I'm just gonna let everybody do what they do. Ashlyn is still here. Dresser, change outfit. She don't got no clothes on. Let's just have her put that on. What is Trenton talking to Taylor for? Like, come on, clean up. Let's start cleaning up. Let's have Talia get up and tell it. Where are all the kids at? Dang, Macy and Riley are upstairs. I can't keep up, man, but this twin, she didn't got her, took her shower, and she's ready for the day. She about to eat. What is their obsession with eating this popcorn? She's hungry, so I'm actually going to have her just get some leftovers. And we're going to save. So Talon has to use the bathroom, and she needs to eat. So I'm going to have her use the bathroom. Not Araya doing push-ups. What is going on with Talia? What is she about to do? Chat with her mom? Oh, the baby can't do the laundry. The mom need to do the laundry. Do laundry. Oh, it ain't, must not be no room. What is this? Search pockets. So they up watching TV. The fact that my game crashed set the time back, but it was 7 a.m. So we just gonna pretend that, you know, the sleepover's still going on. They up watching TV, mingling. They wanna go to sleep. They can go to sleep. I really need to lock this, lock the rooms upstairs again. Oh, they all upstairs in the parents' room talking. Chloe, Taylor, and Riley. We need to make sure. We need to teleport them back downstairs. I need to lock the doors. Okay, so I teleported everybody that was invited that was upstairs in the rooms they weren't supposed to. I just teleported them downstairs, and I'm going to lock all of these doors. Lock door for everyone but household. They can use the upstairs bathroom if they want to, but they can't go into the twins' room. So lock door for everyone but household, and they can't go into Leah and Tamia's room either. Well, they could, but I don't want them to. So lock door for everyone but household, and bam. So they should not be able to go anywhere. They shouldn't be able to go in any rooms but maybe the parents' bathroom and Talia and Tamia's bathroom. But other than that, I want them to stay downstairs. Oh, not PDA in front of all these kids. Okay, so the mom is hungry. It's just so much going on with the mom. Let's have her take a muscle-relaxing bath soak. None of these kids have slept yet. Talon is about to talk to Riley, but she has to use the bathroom. So I'm going to have her go upstairs and use the bathroom. What is she doing? The toilet. Let's replace this toilet. Replace. Have her use this bathroom. I don't know what this twin is doing. Looking at the fan. Girl, do something. Which side of bed is hers? Oh, I think this is her bed. Yep, so I'm going to have her sit and chat with somebody. Socialize. Sims to chat room with her boyfriend. Have her do something. This. What is Riley? Riley. So Riley still managed to go upstairs through the bathroom into Talia Tamia's room. She just don't want to be downstairs for some reason. I forgot there was a door attached to this bathroom which she could have still got through, but somebody need to come in and do this laundry. I'm going to need the mom after she get done with her. Oh, I forgot. The laundry is full, so we got to wait. I think Taylor is ready to go. She keep putting on her regular clothes. This is supposed to be a sleep. Over, okay, so let's put that back on. Chloe over here warming herself up by the fire. Why is Talia all the way over here shoveling snow at 5 a.m? Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm gonna have her teleport back over here with where she's supposed to be. So I'm gonna cancel this action, shift click, teleport here, and have her sit here with her pajamas on, okay? Because really, she would never be outside that early in the morning. Ashlyn is still here and pale. Let's not have nobody's child die at our house. Like, so this twin is eating some pancakes. Cool, I guess. The dad is about to make some coffee. Let's see if they can make custom drinks. They should be able to make custom, like, I think they might need to buy it, but custom drink.
6.5 hours later.
Okay, hey everybody, we are in Sulani. I think we're at, I don't know what beach it's called, but we're at the beach, and I'm gonna end this let's play at the beach 6 hours later because my game crashed again. So we're just gonna pretend that 6 hours passed, the sleepover was over, the kids went home, and now we're at Sulani like I want it to be, and we're gonna just have fun here and do some stuff. So it's all the whole family. Then I invited the twins' boyfriends, you know. So that's what we're going to do. So we can build sand castles. We can swim. We can get on this aqua zip. So That's what we're gonna do. So they're all in a group. They can buy lemonade too. They also can buy food, but there's no vendor here at this American food stall. So I'm gonna try to save as many times as I can. So actually, I'm going to. Oh, y'all notice how much more intimate the parents have been? Who's calling the dad though? Dimitri's wondering if you want to go over to his house and hang out. Dang, like why everybody always want to invite you over when you doing something? That's his cousin, but I'm just gonna say no, cause we just got to the beach, like. And then we got some beach goers here. Kalamanu, she's an islander. And then we got, who is this? Jaleesa. This hair is every, oh, there's a bunch of sandcastles over here. That's so cool. So actually what I'm going to do, I'm gonna have the youngest. Wait, can she not build a sandcastle? I'm gonna have the youngest build a sand sculpture. What is going on with Tamia? Tamia is sick all over again and she's irritated. So actually, I'm going to try to disband the group because I want each of them to do different stuff. So let's save. Okay, so I'm going to disband the group because I don't want them all to be together doing stuff. So I'm going to click the mom, actions, disband group. And so this twin's boyfriend is, where is it at? Oh my gosh, it's here. Okay, so I'm gonna add her to a group with him. Click on him. Actions, add to group. And then maybe she can talk to him for a little bit. So, friendly. Oh my gosh, Click, make funny faces. And I want them to get on this aqua zip together. Wait, oh, only one person can get on it, dang. Sail around on Outrigger canoe. Maybe the parents can do that. Who's calling the mom? Hi, Marisol. No, decline job offer. Sit, lounge, or sail around. Let's have the mom sail around. We have Tamia swim. Swim with. Which twin? I'm gonna just have her swim. Back float and sunbathe. So she is irritated. This twin is joining the youngest one building this sand castle. So cute. Who just fell? Oh my gosh, the lifeguard fell. Is that Mackenzie's boyfriend that's the lifeguard? Oh wow. Okay, so the dad is building a sand castle. I thought I had this twin go ride this aqua zip. Is she not gonna do it? Okay, because I've never seen them do that, so I want to see that. So the mom is riding around on this canoe, which I also have never seen. That's so cool. Okay, anyways, she's swimming and she's about to get on this little aqua zip. Dang, she took off. I was trying to get a picture. How cool would this be as a thumbnail? Okay, so I got my little thumbnail. This twin is riding around on this aqua zip. The mom is on a canoe. I don't know where their boyfriends are at. Her boyfriend is talking to some islander. I was about to be on Crystal's head. I was about to say, Crystal, what is that on your head? Anyways, so this twin is chatting it up with her boyfriend. I don't know what they're talking about. Ooh, first kiss. I thought they already, wait, no, I forgot. When they went to Emilio's Pizzeria and they never had their first kiss, so. Look, aww. Oh. Did that not really go well? Anyways, why they got these little bitty shorts on him? Let's save. So, which twin is this? Talon and Jace just had their first kiss. So cute. Okay. Oh, he's rubbing her shoulders. That's so nice. Why is the other twin's boyfriend just... And Crystal's glitch and the lifeguard is playing chess. So, if somebody drowned, I guess they just were going to drown. Tamia's over here. Oh, I missed her. She is still angry. And her eyelashes is falling off. Anyways, what is it? Is this twin still on this Aquazip? Well, she is having too much fun. What are these moodlets? Spotless mind? Oh, no. Tearing worries not about the physical cravings. Wait, it went away. Using a pad. What? Chilled. Is it cold outside? How's it gonna be cold in Sulani? Dang, guys. Like, really? Who is this? That's somebody else. The mom is feeling flirty. The dad's feeling flirty. Taryn is uncomfortable because it's cold. Talon is flirty. Tamia is tense. The youngest one is happy. She's swimming. The youngest one is so carefree. What is this? Set trap. Let's do that. What is that even supposed to do? I've been to Sulani a couple times, but there's a lot of stuff I just... Dang, she just flopped on the floor. Let's have this twin sunbathe in swimwear. I don't want her sunbathing in the nude. What the heck? Anyways. This twin is sunbathing. Let's have... Ooh, the other twin's boyfriend is sunbathing. Let's have Tamia sunbathe in her swimsuit. And yeah, so we're in Sulani. We're just having fun. It's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. After this, I'm just going to have them go out to eat. So, after all the crashes and glitches, I'm going to actually end the Let's Play here with them at Sulani. So, we are how many days away? We are 3 days away from Christmas, okay? So, I will see y'all in the season finale. Mm-hmm.